first post on February 2nd, 2002 was nothing more than an excerpt from one of Carl Heisen's novels about two types of journalists. And a lot of changes sort of under the hood during that time, but it was reasonably consistent with posting to the blog until probably the summer of 2011, which was when Google Plus came along. And like a lot of folks, I found myself spending more and more time on Google Plus and less time here on the blog. Gave some thought to sort of shuttering the blog and just spending my time on Google Plus, but really couldn't bring myself to do it, even though I stopped posting with the same frequency. But I'm glad I kept it, and I think I will keep it. I'll park some things here. It's become an archive, for lack of a better term. And if you look at the navigation links at the top of smaze.com, you'll see sort of the things that have become important to me: books, technology, media, philosophy, more or less a recent thing, pop culture. And you can see there's I've got a little Google Plus plugin over on the right-hand side, which serves as a reminder to anybody that may find their way to the blog. And there was never more than, I think, 300 people who ever visited the blog on any sort of regular basis. So we're sort of talking to ourselves here in some respect. But Google Plus is where I spend a lot of my time, most of my time. And but things I'm fond of, when I read a book, I highlight passages in the book. And then I will later transcribe those and post them here. So this has become very much a journal for me now as it's evolved. And we'll see. We'll do this again in 10 years.